This event, organised by Invest NI, brought schoolchildren from across Northern Ireland together to become a top young entrepreneur. With personal laptops and £5,000 up for grabs, competition was first class.
They're outstanding, absolutely fantastic. We just can't get over the quality of the entries today and the enthusiasm that the children have in presenting those ideas they have. They're outstanding.
Will Northern Ireland have any problem producing entrepreneurs?
Well, I tell you, if today is anything to go by, we have 32 entrepreneurs here in waiting.